To refrain from unlawful and impure source of pleasures is an ornament to the poor, and to be thankful for the riches granted is the adornment of wealth.